always wanted to do more than just look at vision. After a couple of years in normal practice, I was able to start doing remote trips to Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander communities. I want to be that person that goes to that community that the staff in the health service know, the patients know, so they can rely on me to be there to help them. My name is Alex, I'm an optometrist. I work in primary eye care and in outreach settings. I really enjoyed the optometry course at Flinders. You do so many different types of placements. You see so many different types of patients as well. So it really prepares you for the workforce. I started working at a small independent practice in Southern Adelaide as an optometrist. I then moved to Norwood to work at Specsavers.
At Specsavers, we believe in improving lives through better sight and hearing. With all our optometrists, we encourage development and for them to kind of pursue their passion once they start to get comfortable with their routine day-to-day testing. It helps provide better care for the community. At the same time, I think it also allows them to pursue something that they're passionate about and keeps them motivated.
I wanted to do a project that actually combined my passions of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander eye health and then systemic diseases. I did a lot of research with that to try and work out how we could best conduct diabetic eye examinations. So we standardised that between all the optometrists in the clinic, so we were providing that same minimum level of care to our patients with diabetes. I found with Flinders, the lecturers I came into contact with, they're really supportive, they want you to succeed, and they're really going to push you through and help you in whatever way possible.